I'm in this costume history class, right? And our final project, we could choose to wear an article of clothing from an earlier time period. Decided to wear a corset. I said, why not? Can't be that hard, right? That it's not gonna change my life at all. I really think that I'm gonna be able to go about my day and do things the way I normally do them. Women from the 18th century, they were just lazy, and that they were just using the corset as an excuse to not do work because they just really, they didn't want to do anything. I'm hoping that I don't end up like Elizabeth Bennet, you know, in the pirates scene, because I really don't think Johnny Depp's around campus anywhere. I'm really hoping that that doesn't happen to me. To wear a shirt that did not accentuate the fact that my waist was really tiny and then it looked like I had a big muffin top. Just not attractive.
About my wealth, true about my taste. But you don't need no help from me. You lay yourself to waste. So come on. Seemed like a good idea at the time.
I had planned on wearing this corset from about 9 o'clock in the morning to 11 o'clock at night, and kind of getting a full range of my entire day. I was planning on going to all three of my classes and going to improv practice as well later that day, and going through a meal and playing maybe even some frisbee, getting some physical activity in there. Take small bites. Small bites were easy to get down, and eat less. My portion sizes were very small today. I never realized how much it actually helps to be able to bend your back to get on a stool, or for that matter, do anything. Feels like my rib cage is closing in around my lungs. I didn't make it through the day.